This video will help describe how to download and install QuickTime Movie 7 on a Macintosh computer that has Yosemite OS operating system installed. If we go underneath the Apple in the left-hand corner and click on About This Mac, we see that we're using Yosemite OS 10. If we open up Firefox, and enter our web page calendar for the course, we can scroll down to a special note on video playback. Let's do that. When we click on video playback, we want to scroll down and click on the red box that says, "Do you have QuickTime 7 installed?" And here we can see some information about installing QuickTime Movie Player 7. We just want to scroll down to the number 2 and click on Download QuickTime Player 7. It won't open up or download the program until we click Download at the top here. Save your file. I'm just going to move this over to demonstrate that in Firefox we can display the progress of ongoing downloads by this downward arrow. Sometimes it shows seconds. We want to go to Downloads, location where we've downloaded QuickTime Movie 7, and open it. And install by double-clicking QuickTime Movie 7. It'll unpackage the program, and then we'll have to double-click on the program and install QuickTime Movie 7. And we'll click Continue, and we'll agree to the terms. And we'll finish the installation. We may have to type in our password for the computer. And we recognize that the installation was successful. We'll close out. We'll close this window. And now we will go into our Finder and find where QuickTime Movie 7 is located. Note, I will have to click on this Mac and select it to find where we have downloaded QuickTime Movie 7. At the moment, we can see that we have no matches. So click on this Mac and search all folders on this Mac for QuickTime Movie 7. We can see we found QuickTime Movie 7. We can go to the bottom of the page and we can find that QuickTime Movie 7 has been installed in a utilities folder under applications. What we'd like to do is drag QuickTime Movie Player 7 into our Applications folder. By selecting Utilities at the bottom of the page, we can open the folder, drag QuickTime Movie Player 7 to our Applications folder, and we may have to type in our password to allow it to do so. Now we can open up our Applications folder and select Date Modified. Places QuickTime Movie Player at the top. And now we can click and drag QuickTime Movie Player 7 to our application dock on the left-hand side of this computer. And we can drag it down, place it right next to the Firefox symbol because it's hard to see blue on blue. Close this window, and QuickTime Movie Player has been installed, and it's located next to Firefox. We will have to watch videos this semester using QuickTime Movie Player 7. We want to avoid using this icon, which is QuickTime Movie Player 10. Unfortunately, QuickTime Movie Player 10 does not allow text tracks to appear in legacy movies like QuickTime Movie 7 MOV files. I hope you found this video to be helpful.